There could be several reasons why your gamepad or controller is not working in XDefiant-like driver issues. Outdated or incompatible drivers can cause input issues. So here are some common troubleshooting steps for your XDefiant controller issues.